This week, any who story me and then send me a sense of but this week, I'm going to send my retractor record label. What's the book? I'm going to send my retractor. Ose do to the bia abako political party be silence and women in the states where I say only the bia no a common demo. That's why I'm going first. But I know how much and I know it's how much I'm going to say. We label a jail. What the retraction a communicate at to ja. Say one kind of sign an interview now where you were misunderstood. Catch a biabo code, yeah.
But I'm here to me be able to
call. But I'm saying, and I'm saying, APM.
I'm a doctor, and with your phone, and I met you, send me a height meeting, so I can't tell me what I'm saying. I'm going to say, me interview, your phone interview, I'm afraid, I'll keep cool. My son, Chiami, I've forgotten the radio station, and you know. Oh, friend, I think I had the Nancy Medica interview one of the 3FM across it, and a similar question was asked. And you know, almost from later in Brina, you didn't come off phone, so no, be some say, Casabe, no, be some say. Now, I didn't mind or see political parties in Binana, more physical, beyond physical, and Brammy, and not something like that. No, more so. There be I'm say, meno kachani mpesa because Ghana no yenye wo as a political issues mm. Other than other countries you know artists bit me and or say at to me follow political party be on pe I don't be next to no fees will be a share energy but Ghana no years passing ye who and as me as a TB artist be and even because some of the artists and could be more common complaining say oh muko di we yechi and after the or mama na career we could be waiting no man sabotage no muko di we ye me to that level and I think saying yankasa particular in Nankasa and yem per se ye ben do say any political party na option be na one sense and because we didn't for winning and why you baby and as long as our fans no mood which you know more a party a it is your party or party C into the bands are not me at home because they are very emotional when it comes to political parties because choosing somebody to govern the country I think now you will know a very you know it's a whole big issue.